last time. So yes.
Consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Love you, baby.
Only a Slayer's Crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
What's that? Let's go ahead and grab us a I can see all my collectibles here. Cool. I don't have much. No, she didn't. Nope. Wasn't the Icon of Sin the boss in the second game? I do have Doom 2, Hell on Earth, so I'll have to check that out whenever I can. Video. Hey, we filled my ammo, how nice.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
I fell right off the edge of the world. I don't know how I died. Oh, Hell Knight. That's how I died. Look at her. Yeah, you can see that even better. Like, look at that.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
This game is everything a sequel should be. Oh shit, that's a Marauder. I'm good for right now. I actually have french fries in the air fryer. Damn it! Oh boy, so these things start becoming regular enemies now. Yeah. Totally missed that one. Shit, my eye is bothering me right now, and I'm in the middle of a fight for Marauder. It's like itching. One more hit and I'm dead. Alright, you know what? He blocked that, are you fucking with me? Nope, I'm dead. Damn, that Marauder is vicious. I think I'm just gonna BFG him. And I really want to save that though for like a boss or something. Okay, you know what? I guess he kind of counts as a mini boss, so I'll use it. That's bullshit. Oh, he's resistant to the BFG. That sucks. Really rich. Wow. Wow. I will. Shit. Okay, the game's difficulty just went up to like 11. Well, it's been at 11. Now it's at a 12. Oh no. Yep. I won't say anything. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Did he really knock me off the damn... You fucking cunt. Sorry. Stop with the frickin' axe, son of a bitch! Let me farm some ammo. Thank you. He is my priority, because he is the one that will fuck my shit up. Yeah. I'm not sure. Probably both. Sorry about that, Seawood Bay. That was a cheap kill that guy got on me. Is that a fucking revenant? No, it's not. Okay, thank God. All cats have that side to them. You were his owner. Okay. The Archvile. That sucks. They're in this game. I've read about these sons of bitches. I hate them. Shit! Annoying. One of the two. Okay, maybe that was a cheap fight, but I'm not gonna get lucky the next fight, trust me. This world from itself, but this will be different. Look how I am with Maui. I mean, I have to. I'm only using the chainsaw because I don't want to waste ammo. I wonder what this is. Oh, you will. Mommy's boy then. Alright, so I'm kind of learning what to do here. Yes, he does. To a point, yes. Like, don't let him lie to you. He likes being held. Yeah.
He didn't start doing that.
I think as Izzy got older, she stopped liking being held. They get jealous of each other, which I find funny.
Yeah, it is.
Alright. I think so. Yeah, I believe that too. Where the hell am I going? Thank God for help.
Look up on the
door. Oh.
I think that's Jet.
I think so. See pictures of him. This cat toy would have fell in love with me. Okay, I'm lost. I have no clue how to get over the objective marker. I am completely fucking lost. I see. Mm-hmm.
quickly. There are those who would seek to stop this. I offer you a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
I love how fleshed out the story is for this game. I was not expecting this for Doom Eternal. It's a fairly long game too. Anything else around here I can grab? What the hell is this? That was not something I could grab, that was a fall. You the demons. Oh yeah, there's nothing to be. No archfiends, please. Oh, I see it's Red Knight. And I think I see a... Yep, I do. Oh wow, another super heavy demon, that's great. For the win. BFG ammo for the win. don't know if I can get her without knocking everything down. Alright,